In this problem, we have to find the value of x. So the goal is to write both sides using the same base. So here the base is 2, so we have to think about how we can write 64. 64 is 2 to what power? So here we have 2 to the x, and 64 is actually 2 to the 6th power. So once we have the same base on both sides, you can just drop the 2s. So you set x equal to 6, and that's actually the final answer. That's it.